Good actress, I'm an artist from the Netherlands, and with this short video I will tell you a bit about my work. First of all, I'm very happy to be part of the Oxford Photo Festival and with having this solo exposition at the Zuleika Gallery. And here from my studio in Breda, I will tell you a bit about my work.
My studio and the camera is usually the starting point of the process. The space and one fixed point of view. I start up building within the frame of the camera with, for example, wallpaper, wood, cardboard, mostly paint. I judge all actions via the lens, so I move constantly between the set and the camera, between action and results. Every action leads to another action, mostly intuitive.
It's a constant process, and I need the camera to save a situation before I move on again.
These moments that I save on film are definite. After the click, the process of searching, trying out, correcting continues. That's why I choose to name some of my series stages. Like, for example, this one is a photo from my first series stages. It refers to the stages of the process, of course, but also to the stage set. I work mostly analog with the 4x5-inch techno camera. I use these sort of sheets as a negative, as a sheet film. And besides of the feeling of the grain in opposite to the pixel and the size of the proportion, I'm very much attracted working analog because of the limitations of chances to take a picture.
You really have to choose the moment when you take the photo because it's precious. I only have like 20 or 10 sheets in a package. So instead of working digital where you just click away and choose afterwards, I really like to work analog because you have to really choose at the moment itself.
And for me, this process is really much close to painting.
And when I studied fine arts, I was exploring ways of making installations in space. I usually made them against the wall on the floor. And at the same time, I was taking photos just with my iPhone or with another just easy little digital camera. And what I did, I was taking photos of abandoned stuff that people had laid around. And I saw a nice composition in that, so I took photos of that. But those photos were always just photos of things. And the installations, they didn't have a beginning or an end, so people would ask, is that part, that pipe part of it, or is that door part of it? It got lost in space. So at one moment I realized I need the frame of the pictures with my installations. And actually from that time on, it's like nearly about 10 years ago, from that time on I'm always working in this combination with installations within the frame of the camera. And it's got more and more painterly when I had really like a proper studio. Before, I worked temporary places and I had to move on again. But now, here in my studio, it gets more and more painterly, like every year.